Hello everyone, I'm Myf Warhurst and I'm very excited today to be reading an amazing story as part of the Story Kids podcast for the Australian Literacy and Numeracy Foundation. And I wanted to do it because storytelling is just so important to me. As a kid, I grew up in a small country town, and this was also pre-internet days too, so it was very difficult to learn about the world, and the way that I learned about the world was through storytelling, through reading everything I could get my hands on, through music. There are stories in songs, through anything that told us about who we are, and it opened up doors to the world for me, and it helped me learn about the world and how other people lived their lives. It gave me empathy and perspective, and it's just so, so, so important to me, and was so important to me when I was growing up. So, better get into it, I guess. Let's do this. See you soon.